How does the weather make you feel, Holly? Makes her feel cold. So after, I don't know, 6 or 7 hours riding in the sun and moaning about it, we were finally given the rain we kind of asked for, but we didn't like that either because there was too much of it, and it came at the wrong time, so we basically can't win. The town we're going to is that way, and the weather is so different to how it was about half an hour ago. We left the last town just up over there, and there was a few drops, and then all of a sudden it just unleashed itself on us, and we got absolutely soaked, much to the amusement of most of the locals. We found this sweet bus shelter, and we've taken refuge in there for the last 10 minutes or so, much to the amusement of the locals. But as you can see up there, the sun is about to come back out, hopefully. Those hills are where we're going to be going later on today, this afternoon, after our lunch in Novi Sad. Keep low and flow. I think they're serenading us. Decided to stay in Belgrade for a day. We arrived last night at about 6 o'clock, and we were originally looking for this for a campsite, and then it turned out to actually just be a camping shop. So we've decided to come to this hostel instead. About 11 o'clock, it's 6 minutes past 11, and me and Holly are just having a little break at a petrol station. We've had a pretty mad morning, really, of riding. Belgrade is possibly the most unfriendly and cycle-friendly city I've been in. People are very friendly, but it's very, very uncycle-friendly. So we've been climbing this
hill now for the last 15 minutes maybe.
Tell me, say one thing, Nancy, can't understand. One thing, Nancy, can't understand. One thing, they might talk about me ambition. Say one thing, they might talk about me ambition. Come and some of them ask me where me get it from. Tell some of them ask me where me get it from. I told them, no, no, it's from creation. I told them, no, no, it's from creation. Bam, bam, hey, yo. What a bam, 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 bam.
Everyone warned us about the doggies in Romania. We've had a few chasers today, but most of them, like this little guy, are just starving hungry. You're beautiful, aren't you?
You're lovely. And you're hungry.
Yeah, you must be able to smell our food. It must be pretty agonising for him. Took him about 20 minutes to walk down from there to here. But he's lovely. This is our campsite for tonight. And our new pet.
Bobby!
Long long little sister Nancy make your bad song. He bam bam, what a bam bam. He bam bam de long, bam bam. He bam bam de long, bam bam. What a bam bam. Hey, tell me say what a bam bam. This woman, I never trouble no one. I'm a lady, I'm not a man.
Fairly normal sight in Romania, especially this kind of part near the Serbian border. We've seen lots of horse and carts. See one going uphill, see one going downhill, and yeah.
Hello.